We're asked to add negative 63 and positive 143, or find the sum of negative 63 and positive 143. Before we find the sum, though, we should be able to recognize that the positive 143 is going to outweigh the negative 63, and therefore the sum will be positive. Now let's find the exact sum using the formal rules for adding integers. And because we're adding a negative and a positive, we'll use the rules for adding two integers with different signs. Step one, we find the absolute value of both integers. So we need to find the absolute value of negative 63 and the absolute value of positive 143. The absolute value of a number is the number's distance from zero, and distance is always positive. And therefore, the absolute value of negative 63 is positive 63, and the absolute value of positive 143 is positive 143. Step two, we subtract the smaller value from the larger value, which means we now subtract 63 from 143. Subtracting, 3 minus 3 is 0, and 14 minus 6 is 8. So this difference is 80, but we still need to determine the sign of the original sum. The sign of the sum is the original sign of the number with the larger absolute value. So because positive 143 had the larger absolute value, we now know the original sum is positive 80. And again, this should make sense that the positive 143 is going to outweigh the negative 63, giving us a positive sum. Before we go, let's also look at this sum using the number line. For negative 63, we would start at 0 and move left 63 units on the number line to negative 63. And then from here, because we're adding positive 143, we would move right 143 units to positive 80. Negative 63 plus 143 equals positive 80. I hope you found this helpful.